first and 10. It's Trubisky. Gets this to his running back, Tariq Cohen. And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. Tariq Cohen, his first touchdown on the year. As the Bears push further out in front. And for them, this train, it just keeps rolling, doesn't it? Well on their way to yet another victory.
Yeah, it's almost a runaway, isn't it? And you just wonder how anyone could stop this. They got full momentum going, full confidence going. But it's not just their own confidence that is leading them. It's the lack of confidence against their opponents now, because they see them coming and think, we've got no shot to beat this team.